They will be performing it this summer. And don't forget, you can check a list of the hundreds of Battle in the Parks concerts, movies, and performances happening this